right, we're recording. Hey gang, in here, coming at you from the one of the Burger Kings here in Shibabunga. Here to once again eat the Black Burger, otherwise known as the Kudo Diamond. Stay tuned.
Okay, so I wasn't all that happy with how the original video turned out, just because of just the sound quality and stuff like that. And I know it's not going to be too much better here because it's kind of noisy, but I just wanted to give you a higher quality video. And this one's in 60 frames per second, so
yay!
So anywho, you have the Kudo Diamond, fries, and melon drink. Yeah, boy. So, yeah, they don't have the black wrapper like they did when I first tried it out, but let's check it out, shall we? Kudo Diamond. So let's take a look at this bad boy. So you have the bone, which looks like, well, I mean, doesn't look, but it feels like a normal, just a hamburger bun. It's a little sticky, and now the camera's getting all misty because it's so moist. Anywho, here is the inside. You have the garlic, squid ink stuff, mayonnaise, lettuce, tomato, the usual fixings and whatnot. So, turn this camera around and let you guys have the first reaction of the bite of this bad boy. Stay tuned.
Alright guys, so yeah, it's not my first time having this, but there's the Kudo Diamond. So, stay tuned. Oh, that's so good, actually. Much better than the McDonald's one, just saying. So, yeah. The squid ink sauce makes it taste kind of garlicky, kind of savory kind of deal. So, overall, I like it. 8 out of 10. So, yeah. This is the Andy-san. Sorry for now. Again, you guys for tuning in to this quick little look at the Kudo Diamond, otherwise known as the Black Burger here in Shibuya, Japan. And for checking out my other stuff, also want to thank you guys for liking, the thumbs, commenting, subscribing, send a few friends to the party. And hey, as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.